next piece in our program, Beethoven's tragic Coriolan Overture, was inspired by Heinrich von Collins' play of the same name. The play, which premiered on the Viennese stage in 1802, hasn't stood the test of time, but Beethoven's 1807 symphonic masterpiece has endured. This is partly attributed to the myth of the composer as a godlike figure in our cultural consciousness, but it is also because of his innovative approach to musical elements such as form and dynamics. Perhaps in light of this, it is appropriate to characterize him as the first romantic composer. In the play, General Coriolanus is preparing to go to battle against Rome because he harbors contempt for the lower social classes and anger towards the Roman Senate for bowing to the wishes of these people. However, his mother pleads him to reconsider his decision, provoking inner turmoil in the hero, who is also dutifully bound to his army. In a tragic conclusion, he takes his own life. While some musicologists disagree with the programmatic analysis of this piece, arguing that the story simply inspired Beethoven's composition, it is difficult not to hear the final cello solo as anything other than the slow drain of life. These themes of love, war, and loyalty have helped inform our interpretation this week. But moreover, the composers in the classical period sought to express the emotions and effect of the music and arouse them in the audience, and we've been trying to pay attention to that this week. So Beethoven was aware of the affective characteristics of the keys, as were other theorists and composers of the time. And in this overture, his arresting use of C minor, in combination with harsh accents, sforzandi, and fortissimo dynamics, pushed the limits of the contemporary instruments, cause the listener, hopefully, to experience the tragedy of war and conflict. But contrastingly, we have a beautiful theme in B-flat major, which is a key associated with love, and probably represents the mother's affection. It's been really exciting to participate in this program this week, apply new knowledge of rhetoric, period instruments, and HIP style to our playing, especially with the fantastic tutors and students. So please enjoy.